Good morning, 47. Welcome to Colorado. The target is notorious for changing his appearance and mannerisms. You will need to sweep the compound to locate him. Remember, you must eliminate the target in a manner that appears accidental. Avoid explosives, as these are too likely to draw close attention. Good hunting.
Talking about?
I was just at the security station watching the feeds. There's this creepy guy interrogating the hostage. He wears like a 3D printed mask.
Oh yeah, that must be Bert. Oh yeah, man, his interrogation techniques totally just out of box stuff. Like truth serums, drugs, that kind of thing. But none of the rough stuff. Now they don't like to mark up their patients. So those Mossad boys like things clean and fresh for Bert.
I guess it's his makeshift lab they've set up. Where did he just make it?
Oh man, you don't know what happened. This stuff is going to be rugged, you know, memory wise. What's your mind?
Christ, this makes my head spin. You know, just point me in a direction.
Up,
better work fast. Those are edges.
control from Mike One. There's a naked man here.
Oh, come on, don't rub it in my face, man.
You're trespassing. Please turn around, sir. That's it. One foot in front of the other.
Oh, you were at Jordan Cross's funeral, huh?
It was a thing of beauty. Whole team moving like clockwork. Perfect execution. Thomas Cross was offside before his guard even noticed.
Bloody wanking hell!
I wish I could have been there. So who's this next target?
Gustavo Torres. He's a Mexican secretary.
So what's this I hear about a training accident?
That would be Burgess, the sharpshooter. He's point man in the Mexico operation.
Huh. He got clipped by a ram or something?
The team trains the battering ram to simulate the attack on Secretary Torres. I don't know. I guess old Burgess had his head up his ass.
Security's in the house.
Accidents happen in the home.
They do say that. Anyway, the guy was lucky. Sprained his ankle, that's all. He'll be back in a couple.
So did Rose go to supervise the training?
Sure, but,
well, if you ever want to get rid of Rose, we've got the boss.
The grunts are here.
Burgess just taught us how.
Huh. I like your thinking.
I have to say.
Tell Parvati, hey, man. You'll make her day.
Brother, and no trespassing here.
Shut it down!
Yeah, that's more like it. Don't come back.
Well, you know, art comes in many guises. Swords can be beautiful. Guns, too. And this bomb.
Looks a bit out of place, Lynch. I mean, let's be honest, none of us are exactly...
God's finest. Takes a thief to catch a thief and all that. Penelope Gray? Whoops.
Semper Paratus.
So you're saying that thing made Ezra Berg's interrogation mask?
That's what it does. It's a 3D printer. It prints things in, wait for it, three dimensions.
Whoa.
I'm sorry. I know what it does. I just have a hard time grasping it.
The enemy's code.
student, ask questions.
Probably checking his numbers in the lab. That man is a perfectionist.
Huh? What the? Hey, mate, I...
Thank you. here's the scenario. Say a perp is getting away, right? He's running the best he can. Let's say he's shoplifted or something. So would you tase him in the neck slash face or take out a leg from the shop?
Is that you speaking or should I get an exorcist?
You have demons inside that speak through you or...
Are you unaware of what you're saying?
Ah, yeah, so this is how we deal with things that we can't fully grasp or comprehend, huh? Yeah. Sorry, am I just, like, being too smart for you? Yeah, you need to deal with this back in the matter.
Yeah, when you face like that, you have to be ready to do that.
Trespassing. If I see you here again, I won't be so nice next time.
So this test that Rose has planned seems kind of cruel, doesn't it? I mean, I'm no softie or anything, but it feels excessive to me.
She's got it coming. And nobody could switch sides like Graves and just expect to be accepted. Tests are in order, man.
Yeah, sure, I get that. But playing on her past with Interpol like that? I don't know, man.
Bart tells a technician knows how to act. She used to be the editor. I don't have any sympathy for that. I'm sure it'll be fun. I'll get it back.
Yeah,
I should come up with that.
You should holster that gun.
Holy shit.
Keep fighting for the free world.
My pops wouldn't have been around and failed me. Yes, don't go ahead and wipe the boat, sir. This place now. Outsiders. Just feels fucked up.
Yeah, I know.
Pops is a hard man, you know. Really cold.
I got tons of respect for you guys.
Command.
Over. Hey, you! Yeah, you! What's this?
This is Rogue Six, come in. Okay, so time good. Time good. Soldier, unknown duty.
I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
looks like a homicide on our hands?
Standing down. Target is around here somewhere. Look alive.
Got it. Standing down.
Command, affirmative.
Bag and attack.
Like this, it's not on its way to lost property.
Semper Paratus.
Pardon you.
Nail is there for us, base. 72nd Street.
Keep being vigilant, soldier. Hi, soldier. Holy shit!
just one of those. Well, may as well practice what it's all doing.
Whatever it is doing, hacking something, no doubt.
Target down. The money has been wired to your account.
We'll be right back.